You'd think being out in the woods in the middle of nowhere, it would be quiet. There's a country club across the river, which is 10 feet from the railroad tracks. And somebody's out there with a leaf blower, of course. It's now 8:53 in the morning. It is the 29th of May 2024 and we are out at CP 109, where it goes from the double track to the single track. And the switch just moved because 427 should be waiting down the track. It is now 8:59 and 427 is blowing for something. They will be coming. They're coming pretty good too. Thank you. now 9:02 a.m. and it is Wednesday, May 29th, 2024. We are out at CP 109 or milepost 109. And that was M427 headed for New York.
CSX equipment defect detector milepost.
It's now 10 minutes of 2, and that was L012 coming back from Palmer, headed for West Springfield. And we are at 92, and the switch just moved because I think it might be 426 that's coming.
M426, only clears to be 92, east direction, try number 2 to any track, and of course, get 75 out.
It is now 3 minutes of two, and that was 426. You should get an axle count in a few seconds.
CSX, equipment defect detector, milepost, niner, 1.5. No defects. No defects. Total axle 2.4. Speed 4.6. End of transmission.
426, no defects at the wind bulletin detector.